better hope and pray that you make it safe.